And right along Groton Long Point, so one of those areas that kind of sticks out in the ocean a little bit, where we have seen things start to pick up in the last 20 minutes or so. The flags are starting to flap a little bit more in the breeze. We'll show you off in the distance here. Old Glory flapping in the breeze this morning with some wind gusts that haven't been incredibly impressive, but you know, you're talking about maybe 15, 20 miles per hour in some spots. And the rain is starting to pick up a little bit. There's a heavier band just offshore, about to move onshore fairly soon, so things are going to continue to ramp up here. We're still kind of in the beginning stages as the storm moves in. And we're not talking about, you know, a huge hurricane or anything like that. It's a tropical storm. It'll have some wind gusts up around maybe 40, 45 miles per hour here in this area. And for the rest of the state, it's not going to be anything incredibly destructive, but still, you got to give it its due diligence. Just take it easy if you have to be out and about. Watch for possibly some tree limbs down across parts of the state, especially in the southeastern corner later on today as those heavier rain bands move in. That's when you'll see some of those stronger wind gusts as well. So as we, and we'll also be monitoring the possibility for some water spouts over Long Island Sound. That's a potential later on today. As Matt's been mentioning, possibility for an isolated tornado, something we'll really be monitoring closely. We'll be checking that radar throughout the morning. But right now, just some light to moderate rain starting to pick up a little bit. So yeah, we'll continue to watch for that rainfall as it picks up as we go on through the morning. Some flooding rain potential as well. The Yantic River forecast to go above flood stage later on this afternoon as those rains really pick up. And we'll see a pretty rapid rise because right now the Yantic River is not all that high, but it will pick up pretty quickly.